ski report for today. We're looking at conditions overall to be pretty good here across the region. Did pick up a little bit of snow, 3 inches at Bridger Bowl reported over the last 24 hours.